What is the comedian gonna say now? Okay, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna start with some mainstream material to win you all over on my side. Then I'm gonna go up on God. You know, I have something important to tell to you all. It's that I'm not judgmental. I have lots of homophobic friends. You know what really freaks me out, everybody? It's when you touch a cactus. And then you look at your hand, and it's full of blood everywhere. And then for a split second you think, maybe I'm Jesus.
Then you realize you just touch the cactus.
Anyone here ever been to Starbucks?
Yeah.
It's not only me. The next thing when you write your name on the cup, my name is Knut, K-N-U-T. For some reason, they always think I'm someone named Kunt. So I tried with different names. I tried with Steve, it was still Kunt. I tried with Alan, still Kunt. Maria, Kunt. Mohammed, Kunt. I don't know why, it's really strange, you know. Next topic is work. I hate work. I went to this job interview recently, and they always ask the same generic questions. They ask them, can you give an example of a time where you had a really tight deadline? It was this one time. I had to deliver drugs to these school kids. The same time, act as a pimp. It was so stressful, you know.
And then they went on asking,
so where do you see yourself in 10 years from now? Sinking down in this black hole. I can't see anything.
Well, I got the job, so I'm afraid.
So I asked my niece the other day, she's 3 years old, she's very cute, and I asked her, so what do you want to become when you grow up? Do you want to become a princess? And then she said to me,
my dream is to have a full-time position with a pension scheme and 5 weeks of annual paid leave.
My friend, he went on this spiritual journey to India recently. Then he was writing all these Facebook posts all the time. The first one was like, I have found myself. The second one was, no, it was just someone that looked like me. So I don't know what to find myself these days.
I have a special talent I have to tell you about. So actually I can read people's minds. I have to show you. Just wait. Okay, I have to get ready. It's like a very great talent.
You, sir! You wear your mother's underwear, spray it with ketchup once every month. Eight black children aged between 5.5 and 9 years old. Some heavy stuff there. To lighten up the mood in the end. I'm gonna sing you a feel good song. It's a song that brings you all a message of hope in these very dark times we live in. It's a song with a message that if you don't think about your problems, they will actually just disappear. They will go away. And the song, it goes like this. Don't ask yourself, how am I doing? Because the answer might be, I'm depressed and I want to kill myself. Don't think about how big the universe is. Because you might go crazy if you do. Don't think about all the other diseases that are developing in your body at this exact moment. If that doesn't give you hope, then what will?